Place the right hand, check the knuckles, check the line.
Okay. Keep it in the fingers. Also, once again, check the line pointing between right ear and shoulder. Face it square. Okay, so feet shoulder width apart. Just raise the arm, no, just stand straight first. Okay, so just lowering the arm so you get some pressure on the chest. Now go into tilt your pelvis. Bring it down, trying to keep that pressure under your arms the same. Follow the ground, good. Just make sure your balance is good. So just rock from heels to toes, feel on the balance nice and in the center. And also balance left to right is nice and even on both feet. Okay. Alright, so to move the golf club, we're going to rotate the arms. We're going to rotate the shoulders. Halfway back, just have a look in the mirror and make sure the club's pointing towards that line. Happy with that?
Yes.
Now I'm going to swing up over the shoulder. Good. Up in the mirror. Then I'm going to swing back down. Up in the mirror again. Then pointing towards the line. So now it's going to swing down your target line as you release the club. And then rotate the line to the job. And then keep those elbows together to finish fully rotating.